For this exercise, have your feet in a wide stance. Your hands come up on an angle from your knee to the top of your shoulder. Make sure your arms are slightly bent during this exercise. Make sure to incorporate your hips and your core as well.